I have been seeing this Target shopping cart for kids on TikTok and everything for so long now, and I've been looking around for it, and my Target says that it has it in stock, so I'm going to go pick up my online order and then run in and see if they have it, because I'm totally going to get one for baby girl. They had it. They only had 3 in stock, so when I was getting there, looking in the kids section, I was kind of nervous that they weren't going to be there. They were going to be sold out, but they were hidden on the bottom shelf, and I was so proud of myself for not looking and getting distracted.